go into Lake Kanopolis?
Go into Lake Kanopolis? Of course we can.
Yes. Go that way?
This way? Of course.
Yes. When's this park closed?
Was it closed?
The river.
Oh, it only closes late at night and then it opens back up again in the morning.
When a waterfall goes? Okay, you can go down now.
Yeah, back that way, towards the waterfall. Alright, yes. We can do that.
When's the waterfall closed?
Are you talking about this part here?
Yes.
It's just because there's not a lot of water at the moment, but usually when there's been heaps of rain, all the water flows down. But see how at the start there, a little bit's coming out. But I reckon we should hopefully get some more rain soon because it's been way too hot.
Go to Mount Canopus now.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Please. We'll check on time. Yeah, we'll go around Mount Canopus and then we'll quickly drop Mads back home and then we'll go. We can either go get something to eat or get you a new wallet first.
New wallet.
New wallet?
Sounds like a good day, Stephen.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mondays are always heaps of fun, hey?
Canola's closed.
When's it closed?
No. What? When's it closed?
I'm not sure if it does close. I know that the Mount Canola Lake closed. I think on this sign it'll tell us. Or this sign. I think the other one.
7 p.m.
That's actually not too late.
No.
Yeah. 7 p.m.
When there's snow?
Just close it at dark time so people can't go in there late night swimming because it might be a bit dangerous. Much in the
has over 100 million subscribers.
Whoa, that's insane. That's how many followers you're gonna have on YouTube, I reckon.
Yeah.
Maybe 105 million. I reckon. Yes. Just a bit more than PewDiePie.
Yep.
Sorry about that. Good. Oh, there we go.
There we go. Nice. You know, you're
yes.
what are you gonna wear on your tires when it snows?
There are actually these chains you can get. I can't remember. There's a specific word for it, but there are these little chain rope-looking things that you wrap around your tires, and that kind of, because it's like the chains are a hard kind of consistency, it makes it sort of like stiff on the snow, so you can't keep.
Trees.
Yeah. You see any other ones?
Just forest trees.
Yeah, there might be some ferns further down, I think.
Yes. Trails here.
There is. Do people walk the trails?
Yes.
I think this is like Mount Panorama, but level 10.
Yeah.
Yes.
Have you seen, do you know what Mount Panorama is?
It's a racetrack.
Yeah, and it's a racetrack.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Okay. Are you sure not caramel?
No.
Okay, yeah, because strawberry's pretty good though. It's got like little chunks of strawberry in it as well. They do.
Yes. Way leads to?
I think that's another walking track. Yeah, it's a free walk track.
Yes. Where to?
I think it would go more back around the lower end of the mountain. But I think they've got, I think I saw there, it's got easy walk, medium level walk, hard walk. Very good idea. Because I think the hard walks, some of them don't have stairs and stuff like that. Do the easy walk where there's an elevator. Tightrope rule set to go. Stephen, you would love the Blue Mountains. It's all like walking tracks, beautiful trees.
Yes.
Have you been to the Three Sisters, Stephen?
Yeah.
Really cool.
It's very misleading.
Knobblers Road.
Old Knobblers Road? Is this one?
Down no, here? Down there.
Down this way?
Yes.
Alright, we can go that way.
Well, what's that road lead to?
That one there? I think it goes back the other way around. Or...
black one.
Yeah. Did you get like a crazy coloured one?
Yep.
Cool. We could see if we can try and find like, even, we could have a look to see if we can get like a Simpson or a Futurama Family Guy wallet.
Family Guy wallet.
Mm. We'll have to have a look. But if we can't find one, will you be happy with like a brown or black one?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah, you could get stickers and cutouts and put them on.
Yeah, see, yeah, Matt's with the, yeah, with the good ideas.
Long Point is a full drive track.
What's a full drive track?
Long Point.
Long Point. Is that here in the orange area?
No, it's in Marlin Creek.
Oh, okay.
Just turn here.
Turn here, of course.
This way. There we go. Are we on the old Knobblers Road now, Stephen?
Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah.
So I don't even need to put the GPS
on. No, you're a good director.
Very good director.
Country.
Country, alright. Good answer. Bathurst is sort of like more beach.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's got like a few city aspects to it in the way that we're not as remote.
Yeah.
But yeah, it definitely has the country vibe where everyone knows everyone and you can have like a bit of a chat.
Which is nice.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I love going downtown and just running into everyone. Well, I ended up staying an extra 2 hours because I like to chat a lot.
Yeah.
I've got to end it now.
Yeah.